Hey, chosen ones, I got a special message for you today. If you know that you're a true chosen one, then you're going to watch this video until the end. Because you need to hear this right now. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one. They are jealous of you. Because they finally come to realize that you are doing better than them. Like, let me repeat it again for you right now. They are jealous of you because they finally come to realize, they finally come to figure out that you are doing better than them. The reason why a lot of people chosen one, they are jealous of you right now. The reason why a lot of people, they are envying you right now is because they finally come to realize that you are doing better than them. And see, the thing about you, chosen one, is that you don't like to brag about your success. You don't like to brag about your progress. You don't like to brag about the things that you're doing in your life. About the miracles that God is performing in your life. You don't brag about that. So these people, all this time they were busy doubting you. All this time they were busy mocking you. All this time they were busy laughing at you. And they didn't know what you were up to in your life. They didn't know how much you were progressing in your life. So you know how people are. People are always investigating, believe it or not. People are always searching. So they went online, right? They went online. They searched your name. They stalked you. Like that's what they do. They went online, they stalked you. And they saw that you were doing much better than them. And some of these people, chosen one, they went around your hometown asking other people about you. And they told them that you are doing great in your life. You are achieving great things in your life. You are accomplishing great things in your life. And they heard that from other people, not from you. So when these people, they figured out, when they learned that you are really doing better than them, you are accomplishing all these things in your life, you are so amazing in your life, you have all these miracles in your life, you have the anointing of God in your life, when they finally figured out that you are doing much greater than them, that's when they started getting jealous of you. See, chosen one, these people all this time, they absolutely thought that they were doing better than you. Because you didn't let them know about what you were doing in your life. And these are the same people that when they come around you, they talk about all these things that they are doing in their lives, all these things that they are achieving in their lives. Hey, I recently did this. I recently bought this car. I recently bought a new phone. I recently bought this new clothes. And you are there like, okay. Okay, but why are you telling me all of this? It's because, chosen one, you don't even care. You don't even want to know what they are doing in their lives. You don't even want to know what they are achieving in their lives. But these people, chosen one, the reason why they come to you and tell you what they are doing in their lives, what they are achieving in their lives, what they are buying in their lives, is because they want you to feel bad. They want you to feel guilt. They want you to feel down. Right? Why? Because they want you to think that they are above you. They want you to feel that they are doing better than you. But when they finally come to realize that you are actually doing better than them, that's when they started to hate you. That's when they started to envy you. That's when they got pissed off. All of a sudden, they didn't want to come around you anymore. All of a sudden, they didn't want to hang out with you anymore. All of a sudden, they were now going around gossiping about you. Spreading rumors about you. Because they had finally come to realize that you are actually doing better than them. And type it in the comments right now. Don't be shy. Don't be afraid. Type it in the comments right now and say, I am doing better than them. Don't be shy. Don't be shy. type it in the comments right now and say, I am actually doing better than them. Because you are a chosen one. And one thing that I like about you is that you don't brag. You let your results speak for you. You let your achievements speak for you. You let your accomplishments speak for you. You actually let your life speak for you. You let the fruits in your life speak for you. And the reason why these people, they feel the need to brag to you about what they are doing in their lives is because they are insecure. Type it in the comments right now and say they are insecure. That's why they brag. That's why I don't take people that brag serious. I don't. Because the reason you are bragging to me is because you are insecure. You want me to think that you are doing better than me when it's actually the other way around. It's actually the other way around. There's this quote. I think I read it online or heard it somewhere where they say that the empty cans makes the loudest noise. And it's true. It's actually true. It's just that I don't have a can here with me. But try it. Try it out. Like, go and get an empty can and like just throw it down. It will make the loudest noise. Because it doesn't have anything inside. And that's what these people they are. They are empty cans. Making the loudest noise. This is how they are, chosen one. And this is how they behave. But listen, chosen one, that's all from me today. If you have found value from watching this video, make sure you give this video a like, comment, share, subscribe right now. See you on the next video. Like I always say, believe that.